Another highway trouble spot in Waupaca County right now as traffic is being detoured because of a multi-vehicle crash. Eastbound lanes of Highway 10 near County Highway U between Fremont and Wyawega will be closed still for several more hours. Sheriff's officials say a truck ran into a manure spreader and then swerved into oncoming traffic. The truck was then hit by a semi. Five people in the truck were hurt. Two were flown to hospitals with serious injuries.